we'll be going over wrongful or criminal deception intended to result in financial gain, also known as fraud. I'm sure you are aware of the infamous stories of WorldCom, AIG, and yes, Enron. All cases of fraud, right? But not all situations of fraud are these world-famous stories. Sometimes they are done slowly and meticulously. The size of the company or the sum doesn't matter when it comes to fraud. Now, without further ado, let's begin.